Hey there, I'm back. It's time for another workout. It's Wednesday, January the 18th. Today is my resistance number 3, which is legs and shoulders. I'm going to do 3 pairs of 2 exercises. First is kettlebell swings and upright rows, then squats and shoulder presses with the gorilla bow, then deadlifts with the gorilla bow and resistance band flies. Let's get started. I'm taking it kind of light still because my shoulder is giving me some issues, but not too much. But then I also have this place in my lower back that I aggravated this weekend when I was working. It was like super tight. It's gotten better over the last couple of days, but still kind of tight. Anyway, this also happens to be one of those times that I knew it would happen when I'm doing simple 6 on alternate days with these workouts, that I would have a body part, the same one, on consecutive days. Not a huge deal, but let's see, we'll start with the kettlebell swing. Same set. I'll use the 48 this time. Third set. Mm. All right, second round of exercises is squats and overhead presses with the gorilla bow. Add a little bit of weight to this, see what that's like. That was, let's see, 50, 30. That was 80 pounds of resistance. Well, out of 50, make it 130. I think that might be as far as I can go right now. All right, set two. All right, let's see. I can do something with this 130 resistance. Something. That was 8 reps. It's not bad. What I'll do is take the 30 off for next time and drop back to 100. Third set of squats and overhead presses. Whoa. That wasn't so bad. Third round is deadlifts with the gorilla bow, and flies, delt flies. I'm checking to see. Yeah, it's not very much. Let's add a couple of 60s on here and bring that total up to, what, 220? I guess, right? 10, 220, yep. Thing is, even though it's 220 pounds of resistance nominally, the these are the longer bands, so to take a little bit wider grip, a little bit wider stance, standing on them. I also gotta watch your balance. Delts are probably good and tired with the exercises done on them so far, so this is going to be more for the motion than the weight. I may go up there. Set two. Use a slightly heavier band this time. Whew. All right. Last set of these. Last two sets of work. I think I do 3 rounds of 6 exercises, so it's like 18 sets total. Not huge, just giving a good work to the parts. Set of the flies, lateral raises, whatever you want to call them. All right, there we go. All right, so that's my resistance number 3. Legs and shoulders. Next workout's gonna be my simple 6 number 1. Which is, I think, with emphasis on the horizontal push. So I'll be back. Let's see. That workout was just over 19 minutes. So 18 sets in 19 minutes. That's hurrying along. Tomorrow's Friday. Yes. So next workout will be Friday. Simple 6 number 1. I'll be back here. Same place. Same approximate time. I will see you then. Have a good night.